Hello, this is Zombie Warrior 88 once again for my weekly Monday updates for Wednesday, August 8th, 2012. I'm going to do a double feature of my three-part mini-series called Retro Wrestling Wednesdays. Last Wednesday, something came up, so this Wednesday, I would definitely do a review on the 2006 Royal Rumble. And for the second part, I'm going to do a review on WrestleMania 19. Thursday, August 9th, 2012, I'm going to do a DVD box set, first DVD box set of an iconic Nintendo character. Then Friday, August 10th, 2012, I'm going to do a review from AMC, like I promised. Saturday, August 11th, 2012, I'm going to report to you the card for the 10-day pay-per-view entitled Hardcore, which will be live on Sunday, August 12th, 2012. Then Monday, August 13th, 2012, I'm going to announce who won which matches on the card for the Hardcore Justice 2012. And that is this week. Hope you guys enjoy yourself. Have a wonderful day. See you guys Wednesday. Take care.